Grandma's maiden name was Somber Light. And there's 90 years to tell about in a few short lights. Born in Newton County down in Arkansas. Then in 1901 she married Grandpa. We laid her soul to rest one Sunday morning, and everybody knew she'd done her part. Don't get set to hear no hidden family legend, just a song about the life of Grandma Harp. Just think about the times that she lived through, and think about the changing world she saw. Now somehow she reared a decent family out of poverty, and for 70 years she loved the same old grandpa. To me her passing brought a closing chapter to a way of life that I loved within my heart. I just mean to say I think we owe her something special. Here's just a song about the life of Grandma Harp. Grandma's maiden name was Zomba Light. And there's 90 years to tell about in a few short lights. Born in Newton County down in Arkansas. Then in 1901 she married Grandpa. We laid her soul to rest one Sunday morning, and everybody knew she'd done her part. But don't get set to hear no hidden family legend, just a song about the life of Grandma Harp.